guys, welcome back to last season of XCOM 2. In this campaign, I will focus on a better advent in the Long War perks, and I believe it's called the Grimy Loot, where you can open some boxes. So here we go.
Position is obscured.
Okay. Good. Let's change up something first. Yep, we will use this and red fog for all. That's good. See. Right.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay, looks very clear. Let's move everybody up.
Location confirmed.
On it.
I don't want any supplies.
Got it covered.
Okay. Two troopers and a drone. I wonder where is the sectoid.
I'm on the move. Okay.
Looks clear.
Moving to position.
Unfortunately, we can't take this ledge. I just stay put.
On the move.
And overwatch all.
Got it covered.
Actually, I kind of want to ambush the officer pod or the sectoid pod. So let's move to the left a bit.
Moving to designated coordinates.
See if we can find them first.
Location confirmed.
Getting it done.
Good to go.
Scanning.
Okay, good. The sectoid. And a gunslinger, looks like. Unfortunately, we can't get any high ground. And we still have the drones in sight. So let's continue moving left.
10-4.
See if we can get a better angle next turn.
Location confirmed. Running.
Go, go, go.
Hopefully they start going the other. Oh, that feels very laggy. And some promotions, which means we trigger. Yep. You couldn't pick the worst time. One.
Together. Did you see that one?
Target neutralized.
Right.
Damn it.
Okay. Okay. How do we do this? Well, I can definitely flank this sectoid. Though I'm afraid of this drone as well. And there's not a whole lot of high cover around. So that's nice. It'll be fine. The others, not so much.
What's over there?
Yeah, let's focus down this sectoid. Start.
On your order.
Crit would be nice. Actually, it did. So that's good. And I want to finish this sector, but I don't see any way how. So let's go back. Actually, we've got pretty good percentage here. So, let's try.
There you go.
Very good. And we're left with me. So let's do this. Hopefully take out the tower, or we want to hurt the drone. Let's take out the tower.
Grenade!
Maybe we can take out the soldier fun as well. Nope. Here comes the drone. Probably stunned. Yep. Good thing he's in full cover. What? Oh, a smoke! That's nice.
I can't move!
Then he finds some more high cover. Gunslinger.
I'm taking fire!
That was close!
Face off the strike.
Taking fire over here!
Right, and now we need to focus fire on the drone.
Alright, I'll go.
Good. Very good.
Armor still holding. I'm running low on ammo.
Let's take full cover here.
Hang out.
50%. Now, come on, come on, come on.
Adjusting aim. Gonna need to reload soon.
Can't do this. You have to hit.
I guess that'll be okay.
Or else we first. Let's use the grenade guarantee.
Boom.
Shit, hopefully not hit the car. Good. Good, good, good. Actually not that good. We still have three left and one of them is an officer. He's marked and he should.
Damn it! They're gone!
Oh my kids! I panicked.
Missed. He's flanked, but
I'm about to get burnt to a crisp.
Okay, I have one soldier left. Actually, if I move somewhere here, I can throw a grenade, but they will just. Nope, not gonna work. Okay. Yeah, he'll be mega fling, but his officer even I can throw a grenade. So maybe just move to high cover and then overwatch? Maybe?
What's over there? Got it covered!
Kinda hope for the best, actually. Right. Me is back and his panic removed, so that's nice. Though we have a billion of overwatches. I would love to not get overwatched here. But it doesn't look like the case, so let's just load and shoot, probably.
Reloaded.
Hope for the heat.
Shot failed to connect.
You guys just don't want to live, eh? Okay. Overwatch is everywhere. So these two are pretty much out of action. Same goes to me. Now we can come over and
it's clear.
Throw a grenade. That's close.
Frag out.
So the officer is exposed. We would love to move. Let's reload and
ready
shoot.
To engage.
Hopefully kill him. So these two are pretty much gonna overwatch. And moved, but he's heavily wounded. So I think the best way to do this is just shoot.
Reloaded!
Some of them found your hit, right?
Not even close!
Locked and loaded!
Because they can't really shoot
through
the, with high cover.
Rock and roll! On overwatch!
Ooh, he actually got shot!
Incoming fire!
Destroy the cover. That's nice. So we can come around this side and
I'm going.
Have a flanking shot. Good.
One down.
And for safety purposes, we just hang it up.
All set. Incoming over here.
You still have a grenade, so let's
move into position.
So there's no enemy left.
Copy that.
We just move in.
Move!
Whew. Okay. Pretty good.
Good to go.
If I do say so myself.
On the move.
Go, go, go!
Yeah. Just good to, have something different from Long War 2. Survive. Okay, good. Actually, it's not that bad. 13 days and 17. Oh, okay, Shinobi, good. Specialist, good. And a Rangers. That's good as well. Let's go for modular weapons.
Working within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more theoretical experiments. Perhaps the next time.
Okay. Let's investigate. Oh, engineer.
Avenger plotting new
good.
Course.
Engineer early game are very, very important. Good. Christian Young.
Setting course for the Arctic.
Okay, supply, let's go.
Avenger plotting new course. Protective device, getting out of engineer. Now, speaking of engineers.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Let's build a medkit and a freshman.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic. Operation Cry Savior. We have to protect the device. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.